fall and burn. And I watched it long ago, and I thank you, Jesus, for making it true also for you. In your life, always, never. You know, our son said they're not words for today. But eternally, forever, always, and never, when we'll be living through that one day that we burn it all away. And just as I hope and I'm praying, such turbulence in that day. It's well, answer my prayers and surely track it down. May his voice come through louder, louder, never louder. Thanks for staying out late with us tonight.